We got carrots, potatoes, french fries, daddy's favorite. Ooh, broccoli, yummy. We got just about everything we need here, kiddo. We're back.
This is a nice trip.
Hugging is your new buddy. Hey. Jumping off the wall for me. You know what? Forget white. Let me try a nice sunny yellow. Something upbeat. Oh, I got you. How can I help?
Oh, thanks.
Here. Oh.
It's
gonna be kind of a slow transition in the pair.
Dr. Goodwin.
Hey. It's me, Simon, from podiatry.
Simon, you got huge.
All right. I started with the Wiz Teen Zoom patients, and 18 months later, New Amsterdam needs an employee gym.
New Amsterdam needs an employee gym. 18 months of Zoom appointments has not been kind to me.
Melvin, you look great.
I gained 20 pounds from snacking between Zooms. Did you know thighs chafe?
Dr. Metzger, are you surprised by all the great changes we've been making lately?
No, Dr. Goodwin, this isn't my surprised face. This is my I can't believe I have to shower every day face.
All right, so I know that first days can be a little bit scary, but I assure you that this is a safe and nurturing learning environment. Also, we ordered new desks for you, so. As your newly minted psych residency director, we will be spending an awful lot of time together. We'll be working very closely together for the next year. You will be on this ward with real patients, and you will have me in supervision as your teacher, your protector, your sounding board, your overall psych Sherpa on this amazing journey we're about to embark on together. All right, you know, here at the hospital, they heal the body. On this ward, we heal souls.
Okay, listen up, newbies. I'm Dr. Lauren Bloom, head of the emergency department, which means do not come to me with your personal problems. Don't complain to me about your schedule, and don't expect me to care if your pet is sick. Chief Resident Walsh will field your questions, let you know when you screwed up. If you find yourself in the position where I'm the one who's telling you you've screwed up, you're gonna know it's bad. Questions? Good. Look, I know your internships were a long, hard slog, and right now you probably feel like you're seeing light at the end of the tunnel. I'm here to tell you that is not daylight. It is a train. So grab a donut and get to work. Okay, so I'm Dr. Mark Walsh. And just so we're all on the up and up, Resident Shimwari is my girlfriend.